Willie!
Charisma, aka the charismatic, aka the charismatic winter man, aka chicka black some shitty. How y'all doing? Welcome to another new episode of Unboxing Sessions. If you catch my last episode, we unboxed the Spider-Man Far From Home 4K Ultra HD release. So if you haven't seen that episode, make sure you watch that before you watch this upcoming episode. So for tonight's episode on episode 66, we're going to unbox another movie franchise that I never really got into, but it stars one of my favorite actors, and I have seen this actor in a whole lot of movies even since I was young, and this guy, I believe, would have to be in my top 15 or 20 on my list of my favorite actors of all time. But anyway, he stars in 5 movies of this movie franchise, and you're probably wondering, what is that movie franchise and why is it so popular? Well, I'm not sure why it's really popular, but it stars one of my favorite guys. So we are going to unbox the Die Hard Collection Limited Edition Steelbook starring your boy himself, Bruce Willis. So this is really nice. Like I said, I've never seen all 5 of the Die Hard movies, but I heard the original one, the first one, was the one that was loved by a whole lot of people back in the 80s, I believe. So I was really excited to pick this up at Walmart yesterday. I think it came to like $24.95 or something like that. And I figured, I said, well, since I didn't get anything on my birthday or whatever, I figured to go and buy it. Plus, I haven't seen any of the Die Hard movies, so this would be exciting to watch it. So I figured to pick this up, and I was really intrigued. I said, I really can't wait to watch all 5 of these movies. So I'm real excited to unbox this for you guys. So let's get started, shall we? Okay, so here is the Die Hard collection. This is the limited edition steelbook on Blu-ray and digital. And as you can see, this is Bruce Willis. This is Bruce Willis's character. He plays John McClane, I believe. And I really like the artwork from the steelbook. It looks really, really nice. So yeah, you have the protagonist, the hero himself. And on the back just shows you all the bullet holes. It shows you, I guess, represents each of the movies, the themes of the movies or the venues, whatever. So yeah, it just explains about everything that's in the movie, the bonus features and stuff. So basically, you're gonna have all 5 Die Hard movies. So you're gonna have the first one, Die Hard, Die Hard 2, Die Harder, Die Hard with a Vengeance, Live Free or Die Hard, and A Good Day to Die Hard. So basically, you're having all 5 of these movies starring Bruce Willis himself. And like I said, I really can't wait to watch this because it looks like all 5 movies are going to be really good. So anyway, here's your steelbook. I'm taking this little insert card or whatever out. I like the back cover of this steelbook. It looks really nice. It shows all the movie titles on each of the bullets. So this looks really, really amazing. I love the texture of the steelbook. I like collecting steelbooks. They look really amazing. So we're going to open you up. And, okay. Somebody's disc just came out. Take this card out. I don't know why they did this. Oh, I see why, because they're trying to put it like that. Okay. All right, so anyway, you have all your movies. I'm going to try to take out all of them if I can. I just don't want to mess up these discs. So, yeah, you have first one I'm seeing right here is Live Free or Die Hard. That's the 5th one, I believe. Or no, that's the 4th one, sorry. Crap, I'm trying to get this out. It's hard to get it out, y'all. Okay. Okay, got one of them out. I'm just gonna take all these discs out so I can see how the inside steelbook looks. I 5K. It's hard to get this out, so I'm going to have to try this another time. But anyway, if I'm looking at the back, the inside cover of this, I think it says Yippee-Ki-Yay, which was one of his, Bruce Willis's favorite lines in the Die Hard franchise, especially the first one. So, and on the inside cover says Yippee-Ki-Yay. And, yeah, basically you have all your movies are going to be stacked on one another, so this is kind of a pain to get it out, but it is what it is. And you are going to have a digital code for all five of these movies, not going to show it out, but you have the digital code for all five movies. Can't wait to use it and just show you a comparison with my other steelbook that I unboxed earlier. You got your Taken 3 movie collection, and I like the texture from both of them are very different, but they both look really nice. So yep, so I hope you guys enjoyed me unboxing the Die Hard collection, featuring all five movies: Die Hard, Die Hard 2, Die Harder, Die Hard with a Vengeance, Live Free or Die Hard, and A Good Day to Die Hard, which stars Bruce Willis. So if you guys enjoy me unboxing that collection, make sure you like, comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also follow me at King Charisma 25, at King Charisma 25 on Twitter, and at King Charisma 22 on Snapchat. Very important, because like I said, I am losing a lot of followers. Like I said, for my last episode, I will be releasing my music video next Thursday on October 10th, I believe. Yeah, October 10th. So please do that. Please check that out on October 10th when I release it. It's the Old Town Road King Charisma remix. So I will be releasing that next Thursday. What else? I will be putting out my first episode, my movie review web series sometime this month, hopefully, if I'm not too busy. So stay tuned. Like I said, the winner will get $20 from me and a personal shout out from me on the very first episode. And even if you don't win, there will be more contests coming soon. So don't pout if you don't win this one, all right? And also, please follow my Patreon account. The link is below this video. And please send in between $1 and $5. That will help a brother out, because I will be releasing exclusive content later on in the future. And I said before, I will be making a webpage either on Square, Space, or Wix, whatever it'll be. So stay tuned for that. Other than that, hope y'all are having a good fall, and I'll see y'all next time on another episode of Unboxing Sessions. If you smell what the king is cooking, talk to you later. Bye.
Dance, aphrodisiac, women gyrating, simulating sensual acts to stimulate musical tracks. I thought I was just gonna come out tonight and get a brew and relax, but no.